Hi kids, how are you? I hope you all are fine. So today we will gonna do art and craft activity, and the name of this activity is more punk activity. You can see more punk activity. So we gonna make these more punks, and with this more punks we gonna make crown. So are you ready for this activity? So shall we start? Okay. So for this activity we need blue sparkle sheet, blue paint sheet. If you have green sparkle sheet, that is very good. If you don't have, it's okay. You can take plain green sheet and orange sheet. So now we can start. So we have to make these shapes. See, green, orange, blue, and sparkle blue. It's okay if you don't have orange sheet and sparkle sheet. You can take any plain sheet to make this more punk. So firstly we will start with this shape. So I'm going to tell you ki how can you make this shape. So you can take any plain sheet or sparkle sheet. You have to fold the sheet like this, then you have to draw shape like this. See, like this you have to make this shape. Then you have to cut, then it become like this. So after this you have to cut orange sheet, orange shape. So what you have to do, same, you have to fold orange sheet, then you have to draw like this semicircle, then you have to cut this. It become like this. After this you have to cut shape with blue plain sheet. If you don't have plain sheet, it's fine. You can take dark blue plain sheet or sparkle sheet. We can skip. Okay, so now what we have to do, we need fabricol. So you have to pay, we have to paste this. So we have to do like this. We will paste this and center like this. First of all we will paste orange sheet, then blue one, blue plain sheet. Okay, slowly slowly we will do like this. Then we will paste this blue sheet and center. See, can you see green sheet, orange sheet, then blue. Then we will paste this circle. Okay, blue circle. Okay, so like this we will paste this in center. Okay, now your more punk is ready. So you have to do like this. Okay, so now we have to make crown. What we have to make? Crown. So for making crown you have to take this strip like this. You can cut this strip with any plain sheet, with any sheet. So you have to, what you have to do, you have to piece this like this. Okay, you, we have to put fabricol, then you have to piece this. We will wait for seconds so that we'll paste, then we will paste this more punk in this. So I think this is ready. So now we will paste this more punk in this strip like this. Okay, little bit fabricol and like this. You can do slowly slowly. Now your crown is ready. Now your crown is ready.
So our more important activity is done. Our more crown. So our more punk crown is ready. Now you have to wear this crown. And how will we wear? We wear like this. See? As I'm looking beautiful, you want to also look beautiful now. So what you have to do? Jaldi se, you have to follow all the instructions and you have to make this beautiful more punk crown. So go and make this beautiful crown. I hope you enjoy this activity and you will meet this beautiful crown. Thank you. Have a nice day.